Hey folks, I am back from vacation. We are back here at the castle for the Men for Minute Part 3. Building the castle into the Minutemen's secret high-tech base. Now, I already actually went through this episode, but the very first clip, for some reason, did not save. So what I'm going to do is just let you know this, and I'm going to transition into the very next segment. The part that was lost, fortunately, didn't have any building in it. It was just looking around a little bit and talking a little bit about my plans. Yeah, you can hear that the power is already going, and you'll see me build the power room, you'll see me build an operations room, and basically start to build around that transmitter tower on levels 1 and 2, and let us get to it. So like I said, you're going to transition into the next clip, and I'm going to be talking about floating Brahmin troughs to start with, so don't get too confused, okay? Another floating Brahmin trough, yay. Had a vertebrate crash over here before, just like shopping at the merchant over here, getting some stuff, and it was all boom. It's like, okay. Alrighty then, so let us build. So I want to get this part done so I can start getting power back up to this place. So let's see what we shall do here. First, let me expand this part a bit. And I think what I'm gonna do, if you recall last time I had mentioned I wasn't sure how to approach this area, I think I am going to make this as self-contained an area as possible so I can have more space for levels 2 and 3, and I'll just enclose that antenna in as best I can. See if I can get a little farther out there. Not sure that that part's going to work, but we'll see. Alright, just make sure it's not clipping through the wall or anything like that. Good. Oh, I do have a head cold, so at certain points I'm going to be muting the mic and coughing, and I think I shall do that right now. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. So what should we do with this area? Okay, let's add a... Okay, just gotta find my hallway and doorway. Let's see what we can do with this section. Alright, so basically, the way I wanted to do this was kind of like an operations center on level 1, I suppose like gymnasiums and mess halls and things on level 2, and level 3 will be rooms. So we're going to make some kind of operations area out of this. Let's see what we got. I think we're going to be using a lot of the security Gonna be using a lot of the security rooms, I think, for this build. Let me see. Because it has that military-like feel. I mean, there's no painting on the walls. The floors are kind of like linoleum-ish. Unless, let's see what common looks like. I'm just gonna toss this onto here right now. Steel walls, maybe I will go with common. Yeah, I think common is going to be the way to go. At least for some of the operational rooms. And let's put another doorway over this side. Let's put a correct doorway over on that side. So we could eventually attach it to that hallway. All right, here's where we're going to start getting into conflict. So, all right, and let's put a doorway so we can get into that area over there. Yeah, now you see, I could show you this kind of thing here. Except not really. Oh, man. Nothing more can be built. Okay. Gotta put you on pause for a while, folks, and do some gun dropping. So, I shall be back. Okie doke. Back. Sorry about that. Got lots more build though, so let us get back to our building. All right. Add another little windowy section here. So Minutemen passing by could look at their superiors hard at work. And this dude here is screaming at me for not getting his transmitter powered up yet. I'm working on it, buddy. All right. So this will be some kind of operation center here. Let's expand this hallway just a touch. Now I need a utility with window. Before I do that, keep forgetting to put the windows into these silly things before I install the hallways, and then I end up having to pull them out and it gets aggravating. And let's see. Yeah, we'll make this a three-way. Put a corner. I wonder what the difference between these two corners are. Alright, so I got some kind of operations room here. Put in some desks and things like that. Now let's try to get this guy straightened out so he'll stop screaming at me. Now I gotta enclose this as best I can. That will be the main entrance to this area. So what shall we do here? Let's see what some atrium looks like. See what we can do with this stuff. Ooh. I didn't realize it would work. Got a little clipping there, but it's actually overlaying this section. I couldn't lay a floor on top of it. And that is most excellent. Now, because I have this window here, I'm going to have to make this bigger than I thought, or get rid of the window, which I think is going to be the better idea. Because I don't want this section to be gigantic. So let us find a corner. No. Yes. See if we could accomplish this. Here we go. Now we're starting to get into freakiness. See that little section there is gonna not let me place. Come on, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it! No, you can't! Blast it all! Oh well, guess we got our window after all. Let's put this one in. No, it's not to say we did. Section over here, I'll figure out what to do with. Maybe put a restroom or something in there. No window. Yes. Huh. That's amusing. I can't get a wall piece in there, but I could get a floor piece in there. That is all. All right. So, what shall we do with this section? I wonder if I could get a... Sweet! Unsweet! Then, what can I do here? This does not bode well. Yeah, it can work. So, I guess we gotta go one more out. here. And how about a doorway over there? Window over there. Start turning the corner. All right. So that's going to get a little freaky. This ain't gonna work at all. That's better. Corner there, doorway there, and last but not least, a window on this side, because this is a historical transmitter and people like to look at it. All right. So now we got that. Let's see about getting this puppy powered up just so what's his face will stop screaming at me. Yay! Go sit down and talk on your radio.
Can we trade a few things?
I've got to get the transmitter powered back up before I can get back to broadcasting.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Oh yeah, I guess I gotta put power into this place. All right. Now that we're actually starting to see how this is shaping up, see what we could do about putting power in here somewhere. Where's a good place for a power room? Yeah, you know something? Maybe we could put it generator section in this area. Oop, coffee time, or coughing time, and coffee, hang on. Sorry about that. So, let us see what we shall see. First, let's bring the hallway out a bit. A lot of utility corridors because I don't want it to look too friendly. And let's see, whole two doorway. And I think that should be there. Huh. Yeah, there's got to be a corner there. There's not much I can do. Let us use the security tab. Oh, I do have corner doorways. How did I forget that? Let's see. If I could fit. There we go. What am I getting hung up on here? That link? Yes, it snapped. Excellent. And that is going to be one of the power room's bathroom. Might as well decorate it here in case any of you have not seen how we could make simple bathrooms here. Let us do a quick thought there was plumbing stuff in here somewhere. Furniture, maybe? Okay, sorry about that. Thing timed out. Had to restart the old video because that 15 minutes goes pretty quickly. All right, let's put a water fountain in here if I can. What the hell? Who puts water that high on the wall? You gotta be kidding me. Let's move this. All right, so let's not put a water fountain in here as much as I would like to. I probably could glitch this sink in a little bit lower. But I really don't feel like it right now. Any towel racks or something like that here? Hanging buoys. Oh yeah, that'll look great in my bathroom. All right. While I'm here, might as well put a light in there. Just so I don't have to come back to it. Reasonable. measure. Oh man, I hate bolt lighting. Good enough. Damn it. Okay, let us finish building this room. And then I shall probably call it here. What are we doing here? Security rooms. So I need a corner. And let us get some power. Or maybe not. What the hell? Wasn't expecting that. Wonder why that's not snapping in. That's weird. Yay, I hear music. Now I run into problem number two. And that is I have to use atrium tiles for this section. Because this thing is going to extend through the roof. Which means my bathroom now has to go away. Because atrium doesn't have a corner doorway. Oh well, it was nice while it lasted. At least you all got to see how I do bathrooms.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
What am I hanging up on here?
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
All right, what is wrong with you? Get back and get in your position. Pity. Bloody pentagons. Would have been nice to be able to line that up, but ain't gonna happen. Ah. hates stuff like that, but what are you going to do?
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
All right, so we got the power center. We got an operations type room. We secured the radio room. See what we could do about covering these two up. Now I really don't want. I'm not going to accomplish this. Because what I'm thinking of here is I have to have a second floor on both of these, and a corner is going to interfere. Let's try this. That wall looks a little freaky. This wall looks a little bizarre, but what I'm going to try to do . All right, so that's about the best I could do with that. What can you do? All right, so now you're going to see I'm going to try to accomplish wall tops. And that, my friends, is why I wanted to remove this section so I could have straight through like that. Let's try something here.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Okay, so that's good, and I can go through there. Try to keep this as symmetrical as possible. Okay, hallway's going to be coming through, so I could put a doorway up there. And this might be peculiar. Hey, now I remember why I didn't want to put power on. Oh yeah, sorry about that. Forgot that this place is a loudspeaker and you get to hear old what's-his-face there doing his radio thing. It's a doorway. That's odd. Wonder why that's not snapping. All right. We'll get back to that. Let's finish enclosing this section. Yeah, symmetry, why not? Oh, man. Sorry about that. Sometimes I just get lost in what I'm doing and I forget to talk. Hoping you'll all pardon me. Let's complete this section if I can. Yeah, so you see the whole thing is turning out to be like a gallery. Ah, okay, so that's going to interfere with that. I wonder why it's not doing that, though. Get a railing on there. So it reminds me not to have people falling off. I wonder if that's going to work. That wire there is going to mess with my my floor. Guess not. Sorry about that. That 15-minute timer is annoying. Now, why isn't this going in? Do I have it going the right direction? There we go. Don't know if I'm going to be able to get a railing on that one, though. Huh, guess I can. With those corner sections. Am I getting them in the right way? Sweet. I just gotta roof this section in. Figure out what the heck to do up there. Let's get some railings. Oh, man. These railings always mess with me. Hard to think about which ones go where. Ooh, this doesn't look good. There we go. Alrighty then. Oh. Okay, so got a little do a little jury rigging there. Turn, turn. Cough time, hang on. Sorry about that. What's up with this thing now? Before I forget, window glass. Okay, come on. Let's go full out. What's wrong with you here? Did I put glass in that one already? Duh. Yo soy un idiota más grande. Somehow. Sorry, this is taking a little bit longer than I thought. So what do I need here? I need a three-way. Shorty. Need a hall with doorway. Okay, and that should get me upstairs. Assuming I get the doorway pointed in the correct direction. That's not working. This whole section is weird. Alright, so what if... Don't really want to do that, but such is life. See if I could fit this atrium section here from this side. I get the feeling that's going to be in the way, so I might as well get rid of it. I wonder what's up with that. There's a doorway bottom. Can you not stack things on top of a doorway? No, because that one worked. Gotta be something with this section. Let's see if we can't work our way around this. All right. Now we gotta roof that section. And I hope you'll be patient with me here. Just gonna try to Alright, just something about this I guess being so close to that transmitter, it's somehow infringing on that area. I guess I'll have to cope somehow. Window. Put up a railing here. Assuming I can. I guess I can. Is that snapping too? That was weird. Can I put a ridding here? Okay, so I guess that is it. We have our power plant. Oops, almost. Let's see if I could put another wall up in this area. Complete that second floor. Wonder if we could do this. Might have to use wall tops here. No, I guess not. Okay, so I knew this was going to be a little flaky going in, but, well, it got done. So we have our power room, we have the radio area segmented off. We have our operations room down here, assuming I can get there. Why are you there, Meathead? We got a start on our second floor, and I think we shall call it a day here. Okay, and we're going to leave it there. If anybody's actually watching this, I'm going to rehook this up while I'm thinking about it, just so I could have... What's his face? Stop complaining. I need my transmitter. There, sit down, shut up, and talk. Because we must have violin music. Alright, so that is it for the day. I am going to call it here. One thing I am thinking of doing, some of these rooms, I'm going to... There's three of these corner rooms, and I'm going to make one and... I might as well make this one, the power armor station. Then I'll have an armor station and a weapons crafting area. So, we shall call it that. And I will leave you here in the Museum of Power Armor. So, you all have a great evening because it is evening here. And if it is not evening when you're watching this, too bad, so sad. Okay, see ya.